Thank you. non-stop 250 miles. It will demonstrate the precision and cool heads which are needed for fast formation riding, where balance and control are to be matched to perfection. Down the Esplanade for a three-way crossover, an Irish whip. Well, you can see that any hesitation or too much speed could be disastrous. Well, after another crossover, the imps head for the four corners of the Esplanade for a four-way crossover, known, of course, in Scotland as the St. Andrew's Cross. The imps always like their shows to go with. A four-way crossover is a tough test of teamwork and skill and discipline. Now, an even tougher test. The senior riders are swinging round in their saddles to ride in reverse. Now, it's really difficult to do because all the points of balance are wrong. All the controls are back and front. And it needs great skill and close concentration to manage this successfully. Not only can the imps manage it successfully, they cross over successfully as well. And just to prove that the first one is no fluke, here they come again for a second. Now the senior imps here throttle right back to walking speed. A beautiful demonstration of poise, balance and control. All gone back to the and a very good light show into the bargain. Superman, 8-year-old Tom Gutlebrain, flying up there on his little 50cc motorbike. And up the south side, riding side saddle is 7-year-old Alia Kiberu, and her mirror image on the north, 9-year-old Luke Byers. And kneeling on his bike, going up the Esplanade, is Mikey Glover. Mikey is 6 years old, he's the youngest member of the team. First exercises that these youngsters manage, just to show their master throttle control, poise and balance. And if you want to see poise and balance, this is 15-year-old Dominic Randall on top of that 8-foot ladder. Difficult to stand on an 8-foot ladder at the best of times, but on a moving bike, amazing. Give him a very big hand. Riding the bike is 10-year-old Thomas Marling. Facing the front is Agnes Rajan. And facing the back, 11-year-old Morgan Morgan. Riding the bike in reverse, just a little 90cc bike, there is 11-year-old Billy Warwick, just to show us not any of the seniors that can do it. The double side saddle is Reese Warren and Tommy Summers. And with his leg up in the air is OJ Dyer, 11-year-old OJ. That's the imp's tribute to the badge of the Royal Signals. Mercury, the winged messenger of the gods, known affectionately as Jimmy. Now, if you thought one man riding in reverse was good, there are four on the same bike in reverse. It's ridden by 16-year-old Wayne Scott, with Ellie Summers, George Whitten, and little Joe Dennis on the back. And there's the flower. Jordan Beckers is riding the bike, Nia Thebria on the front, Bobby Barber standing behind him, and on the back, facing back, is 11-year-old Megan Galbraith. Just think of the weight distribution of that bike. Very difficult to manage a bike with weight spread out all over it like that. Very, very fine piece of riding for these youngsters. And now the 50cc pyramid, nice test of balance and strength. On the right, 7-year-old Olivia Tiberio. On the left, 8-year-old Tom Galbraith. And on top, 9-year-old Luke Myers. Look, Mum, no hands. What a bit of confidence. You'll see they've got the letter L on their backs. That's just to show that. Now O.J. Diala steers the 70cc pyramid. On his right is Rhys Hall, on his left is Thomas Marling. Standing beside him on the right, Carl Corley and Louis Large on the left. And carrying the Sultan around the top there, 11-year-old Lee Warren. Comes trouble. Dennis the Menace in the sidecar. Joe Dennis, 8-year-old Joe Dennis with his water gun. And Adam Murray, 13-year-old Adam Murray, keeping him up in the air. Actually, a very nice piece of riding. But Joe Dennis can get people without water gun sometimes. Now, no self-respecting motorcycle display team would be complete without a big pair. And here are the 17 riders on 5 bikes, commanded by 16-year-old Wayne Scott. On top is 13-year-old Nellie Summers, carrying the Union flag. Nellie's father was a member of the team before. I think around the corners, just watch the link there between the bikes. They've got to be as supple as ballet dancers. And if their colleagues drift too far apart, they could just do the splits and never be the same again. Lining up at the top of the Esplanade now are the younger riders of 50, 70, 90 cc bikes. Behind them a brand new shiny Ford car provided by our very long standing loyal corporate sponsor, Ford Motor Company. Now this is not so much a motorcycle display team, ladies and gentlemen, as a youth organisation. Founded by the man you see marching out to the front of the lineup there, Roy Pratt, MBE, in 1970. And he's been going strong ever since. Now the senior riders just taking their places at the top of the lining up there in front of the castle. The heads go down and out of the castle. This was a youth organisation, so it's entirely appropriate that 7-year-old Maria Chimera is on behalf of the whole team. Ladies and gentlemen, good motorcyclists are born their friend. These boys and girls practice to perform under the most difficult controls, so thank you for all the motorbike riders, whatever age you are. Thank you. in Maria Chiara de Mexico to celebrate the warmth of the summer sun and the mood of Fiesta.